Yeah, this video is a little strange because it is talking about the perception of the video graphic enterprise of experience and being and place. Now, there are a lot of people out there that have creepatoids within their own brain over subliminal suggestives from television or from other types of movies, or this type of disturbance that has found an agreement by living there upon the mind. It's found a place. Now, when I want to talk about an abhorrence of dealing here in the video cyclery, well, my gosh. Do you want me to add dark to your life? Do you want me to put something strange in the background, an odd shape? Do you want me to mimic something that looks like a possible death case scenario, because you all have been delivered murder daily? So, your mind has a precipice right now, even in watching this little silly vlog of mine, to find murder. So how do we cleanse you from that? You all have been tainted. You have been tainted. Your actual thought process is looking for a murder right here in my little scenario. Who did I kill? Who could I drag? How much can she lift? I'm not kidding. We are seriously facing a problem. This is one of the reasons why you cannot allow younger people to be inundated with the garbage, because it infiltrates the mind a little deeper than it was ever supposed to. I actually don't have a really good background with any like possible bodies. You know what I'm saying? Gosh darn it. Who's behind here? Show us. It's not a coffin? Gosh damn it. I needed a coffin today. Find out why you acquisition the source. Why do you need it? It's viral, isn't it? Go tell the TVs, go tell the movies, go tell your own subliminals to stop asking for it. You know what I mean? Because somewhere along the line, we inquis for it. It becomes an addiction, like all the others. Like, I didn't get my murder fill today. Prove you have a husband. Did you kill him? I'll have to drag him out here eventually. Sorry, I couldn't resist that one. Yeah. Pretty sick world we live in, isn't it? So yeah, how do we change that?